Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name's Greg, and I thought I would wind up today with another great guitarist, and this is Robin Trower, and this is his hit, okay? You know, I'm not playing a deep cut here, but it's a live performance, and I don't know if he's on the Old Grey Whistle Test or Top of the Pops or whatever, you know, but it's a UK appearance, and it's in, 1974, so... You know, I thought this might be fun to watch. I haven't really listened to all that much of him. I mean, you know, he was there and, you know, I listened to a few songs, but I haven't seriously gotten into his albums or anything like that. So this ought to be fun. Robin Trower.
Been a long time crossing with the sun.
Well, that was pretty good. I'll tell you what. First of all, that bass player, his vocals were great, just absolutely great. And the pacing of that song is really cool. But what impressed me was Robin Trower's guitar playing. It was so unusual in a way. It was almost like he was playing lead and rhythm at the same time. He'd come in with those haunting chords, that just held for so long. And then he'd do some real fast low notes in there. It was really well done. He's definitely a master of guitar. Sometimes those little banners that they run down there, with the information and stuff, they are distracting. They just are, which sucks, but they're distracting because they're interesting, So I'm trying to read that and listen to them and watch them at the same time. That makes it hard. But that was a great performance. It seemed so effortless. And that's just a, TV performance. So, yeah, those guys would probably be pretty good in concert. But that was mighty fine. So, anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. And hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And we will see you all then. Bye-bye.